All right, Baby Luigi, tonight's gonna be the best night ever, right?
Sure is.
And we're gonna have so much fun.
Yeah!
We're gonna make this the best Christmas Eve party ever.
Heck yeah!
It's the Christmas Eve party, a night for us and our friends one and all. It's the Christmas Eve party.
Come on, Baby Luigi.
We're gonna have a ball.
So what are we gonna have at this Christmas party?
Glad you asked.
The moon will be shining and the living room will light up with Christmas themed decorations. And our Christmas tree will light up with these ornaments, each worth more than Dreamland's smallest nation.
A huge buffet,
an awesome DJ,
will be showered with gifts as we dance.
And we won't have to worry about him ruining it all.
With our security, he won't stand a chance. At the Christmas Eve party, Jingle Bell Rock and Sleigh Ride will play. At the Christmas Eve party.
Better hurry!
Cause it all starts today. At the Christmas Eve party, all of your wishes will come true. It'll be quite a sight, so come round here tonight. The only thing we're missing is you.
Mmm, that smells delicious. Yeah, Baby Luigi, that macaroni you made for the party is spot on. Yeah, and I can't wait to eat it while everyone says who their Secret Santa is.
Secret Santa?
Yeah, you didn't forget, did you? Me? Forget? No way! I'm just gonna, check on my present! Oh, he totally forgot.
Phew.
Ah!
Son, why did you run in your room in a panic?
Oh, no specific reason.
Son?
But why would I forget to give Baby Luigi a Secret Santa gift?
How did you know I was coming in here for that exact reason?
Lucky guess?
Come on, Baby Mario.
Okay, all right, I did forget. Are you happy?
As I thought.
I was so busy working on everything for the Christmas Eve party that I forgot to give Baby Luigi a Secret Santa gift. And now I only have 2 more days to do something.
What do I do? Should I tell him the truth?
Yeah, probably.
Should I just avoid him? That would destroy him.
No, that won't do.
I'll be unhappy, whichever choice I choose. It's a lose-lose.
Yeah, you're in a rough spot right now. I get it. But if I were you, the best decision to make is...
He's so loving and he's so fragile, I can't bear to let him know.
Aww, maybe it's best if I send him a text.
Dad! Get away from my phone, I don't want to lose him, I don't want to hurt him.
Son, don't you see?
Nobody wants to hurt him.
But the truth will set you free. I just can't let down my brother, I refuse.
But I don't know what to do.
It's a lose-lose.
Well, if you really want to get your brother a last-minute Secret Santa gift, you better hurry. Stores are about to close.
Okay, my skateboard should help me get there fast. Thanks, Dad.
Oh, he's gonna absolutely screw this up.
I really hope I can make it before the stores close.
Of course not. 3, 2, 1.
The store was closed.
I knew it.
That only gives me 1 more day to find him a present.
And not just to tell him the truth?
No, not to tell him the truth.
All right. Now tell me, son. Did you even think of what he wants?
Of course I did! I know he wants a...
Uh-oh.
What kind of present does he dream about? A Mario wallet?
Oh, for crying out loud.
Well, I don't know!
What I should get him is a mystery. And tell the truth, that's not for me.
What does he want?
A picture of him on a huge frame.
What does he want?
A DVD or a video game?
That's what you want.
This needs to fit his personality.
What's that perfect present? It's eluding me.
My dad says tell the truth and don't obsess. But I can't help but sulk and stress.
I'm running out of time, but right now all I can do is guess.
What does he want?
The hidden secret to get internet clout. You're kidding me.
I got a headache trying to figure this out.
Maybe I'm a subscription to YouTube TV. All I wanna know is why he got me. Cause knowing him, it's probably perfect. What does he want?
Well, son, you better find out quick. Christmas party's in 2 days.
Yeah, I know. I gotta go think.
Why doesn't he just tell the truth?
The next day.
Alright, I'm well rested, and I'm ready to think. And as long as there aren't any major setbacks, I'll be just fine. Oh, no! Hey, Baby Mario!
I am so screwed.
Since a lot of people couldn't make it on Christmas Eve, I decided to start the party one day early. Good thing we got everything set up. Now it's the almost Christmas Eve party! Exciting, right?
Yeah, exciting.
Oh, and best of all, it's almost time to start Secret Santa!
Oh, is it? Great!
I'm just gonna go get your present, right now!
Okay.
And you know, dude, it was kinda wrong of me to doubt you.
I mean, it's the holidays, for Pete's sake. I should be more trusting of my brother.
Oh, he's putting all of his trust in me. I gotta find something quick. Don't, sweet Jesus, why are you everywhere?
I was just in here to get more of Baby Luigi's homemade macaroni. Did you tell him the truth?
No, he put all of his trust in me.
Well, he's gonna be pretty disappointed when he finds out you have nothing for him.
I know, which is why I gotta get to the store. How long until they close?
I'd say in just about, 5 minutes.
Oh no, I gotta go now!
Just tell him that... Why do I even bother at this point?
This whole week's been just one big mess, cause I've been under so much stress. I gotta go turn everything around. And just when I thought I'd be okay, nothing would go my way. But I gotta focus, no soaking allowed. Baby Mario, you're running out of time.
5 minutes left, I've gotta go. I don't know if I can make it, I'm too slow.
Baby Mario, you're running out of time.
You gotta go, gotta go, gotta go, gotta
go. I know,
go,
I know, go, I know, go, I know, go, I know, go, I know. Baby Mario,
you're running out of time. It's not too late, I'll be fine.
I gotta move, though I'm almost out of time.
Baby Mario, you're running out of time.
I'm out of time.
Oh, hey, kid. Sorry, we're closed. But can't you just make one exception for me?
No can do. I gotta get to this party. All my friends told me about it.
Yeah, my brother is hosting it, and I forgot to get him a Christmas present.
Whoa, I'm sorry to hear that, but we're closed now. And that's pretty naughty of you, kid.
What? Naughty? I try all day to be nice, and... I don't know how I could...
How could I be naughty when all week I'm trying to be nice? Could I have been blinded by my tendency to not think twice? Oh, but how much time I wasted, I know that my brother won. But I don't know what happened, I really thought I was good. Santa, he's got a list. And I know he checked it twice, but could he check it again? Cause it seemed to me I was being pretty nice.
Or at least, I thought I was, but I guess I wasn't.
Where did I go wrong? Please tell me, where did I go wrong? Where did I go? Well, somebody tell me, where did I go wrong?
Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but face the music.
Baby Mario, you're back!
Yeah, I am.
I can't wait to do Secret Santa! Actually, Baby Luigi, about that...
Baby Luigi, I don't have a Secret Santa gift for you.
Oh. I'm so sorry. I promise you, I tried. I tried to get one, but all the stores were closed and...
Stop. Just stop. Well, I guess while we're both over here alone, might as well give you what I was gonna give you for Secret Santa.
Merry Christmas.
Mario Party Superstars? Thanks, but now I feel even worse.
You know, I said I was gonna trust you, but deep down, I expected this of you. You did a good thing, son.
Yeah, but if I did a good thing by telling him the truth, why do I feel so bad?
Well, I might as well enjoy the rest of this party.
Hey, baby Mario! Why the long face?
I feel awful, Jamie. I forgot to give Baby Luigi a Secret Santa gift.
Oh, no. But between you and me, I don't have a gift for Rose either.
What?
I wrote a song for her, telling her I love her. But I lost the sheet music and the lyrics. I can't perform to her now. I don't know the words.
Jamie, how would you like to give Rose a Christmas gift after all?
What do you mean?
May I have everyone's attention, please?
I have to come clean about something. There's somebody here that I've really disappointed. They put a lot of their trust in me, and I blew it. I couldn't get them what they wanted. I couldn't even get them anything. Until now.
I'm gonna make it up to you, Baby Luigi.
Right here, right now.
This is also dedicated to my girlfriend, Rose. I love you, and you'll always be mine.
I like the sound of sleigh bells ringing in my ear, and presents wrapped under the tree. I hope you left one just for me. And when there are storms, I know the fire will keep me warm. And Christmas lights for all to see, and carols sung in harmony. 'Cause everyone's in love. This time of year is what we do.
As long as we're together, we've won.
'Cause Christmas isn't Christmas without us. You don't wanna miss this. Because all of our wishes are coming true. And what I like about Christmas is what I like about us. I hope you are listening. I wanna tell you I love you. What I like about Christmas is what I like about you, 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 you. And what I like about Christmas is what I like about you.
Baby Mario, that was so sweet.
Glad you thought so. Now let's enjoy the rest of this party.